Our under 23 team suffering in United States of Nigeria. In United States of Nigeria.
Wool up, wool up, wool up, just wool up.
United States of Nigeria.